how much your printing costs per square meter exactly? As a wide format commercial printer, you should know this. And let me tell you all about in this episode how using Caldera, you can arrive at your exact cost per square meter so that all the revenue you generate is profitable and healthy. And you know exactly what's happening with your cost of production. When we're talking to many of our customers who are commercial wide format printers, we've come to realize that many of our customers don't know or are unable to calculate their exact cost of production for their printing. And this is mainly because of a limitation in their software, in their ripping software. Probably you might have a ripping software that only has the basic features. And usually with add-on modules, you can arrive at the exact cost of production for your printing per square meter. And obviously this is so important as a commercial printer because so that you have the flexibility in your margin if you're going to do a high volume job, or if you're doing a very specialized job, you can make an additional margin so that you can justify the type of work you're doing. With Caldera Grand Rip, which is bundled with all our printers today, the cost proof module is built in so that it is configured to the printer. We have supplied it along with the ripping software, and it's configured so that with each ICC profile, you know exactly how much ink is being used for every artwork down to the milliliter. So based on the cost you're spending per liter of ink, you can arrive at the cost per square meter. So it is not needed anymore for wide format printers, especially in our region, to use the thumb rule, which we've seen many printers apply a thumb rule based on what printer they have and what type of, whether it's a front lit or backlit, they apply an X price or Y price. You don't need to do that. Ideally, you should have an ICC profile for different applications so that you have an ICC profile for front lit banner printing that's going to be viewed from 50 or hundreds of meters away, or a very specific multi-pass ICC profile for backlit printing so that it is having rich colors and true colors even with illumination, or a different profile for UV printing on 4x, which again doesn't need that much ink. So every ICC profile will ensure that the optimum amount of ink is used, and that so that you arrive at the true color for that print, and at the same time it is configured for your printer so that you know the exact milliliters of ink you're using on that artwork and arriving at your exact cost per square meter of printing. So as a commercial print house, it's so important, as you can see, to get your accurate cost per square meter of printing. And with Caldera Grand Rip, we can give you the licenses and the cost proof module so that your operators are trained and the drivers from your printer is plugged into the software so you can arrive at accurate costing immediately. So just get in touch with us to do a free assessment to see if your printer can be compatible with the Caldera Grand Rip for the cost proof module. Additionally, you can opt for the 20-day free trial of Caldera Grand Rip with the cost proof module to see if it's the right fit for your print house. And if you're happy with it, you can purchase the license and continue using it for as long as you want. So I hope you found this episode interesting. If you did, please like this episode, make sure to share it, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.